Yeah, I've been inviting Joel to
Hey, what's
catch
up,
me.
guys? Chef That Boy here, back with another video of The Last of Us Part
You
2.
guys good?
And
Yeah.
this is exactly where we left off last time. Let's just get back to it.
Maybe I'll play guitar for you.
Okay.
Oh, she knows how to play guitar. She got
What's
lessons
Curtis and Viper 2
from
about?
Joel.
Okay, so two former commandos that go rogue to fight bad guys. And I think in this one, they go up against Russian spies or something.
I'm more interested in this than I thought I would be.
All right, so the young one, Viper, he's a trained ninja, and he's a complete badass.
So how old is he in the first movie?
10.
I'm just
Wait,
gonna
how
wait to
many
read
movies
this.
did they make of this?
I think they made four?
Jeez.
Joel actually saw the last one in the theater. Isn't that crazy?
Yes.
Dear Santa, I was a good boy this year. Can I please have a big dog? I wanted to keep my daddy safe while he
Kid.
goes hunting for food. It could also help protect our house from the monsters. It could also help keep me company when my daddy closes himself in the bedroom. Here's what she should look like. Can you also get me a gun? I think if I was stronger, my daddy would be happier. Thank you very, very much, Eric.
Do you think any? What if they're all just like us? Just surviving day to day.
Well, I write new music, so if someone had a camera.
Wait, hold up. There are original Ellie songs? Why haven't you played any for me?
Well, I don't know.
Come on, will you play one for me tonight?
I'll think about it. Trailers are neat. Nice little portable home.
You think people really traveled a lot in these things?
Well, wouldn't you?
I mean, if I'd lived pre-outbreak, yeah, I'd go see the whole country.
Or travel to another country.
Maybe one day we will.
Keep dreaming.
Jesse talked a lot about going to Canada. He said there's these like giant waterfalls out there he wanted to see.
Really? He's such a hardcore Jackson guy.
Canada,
Everybody's got their dream.
Niagara Falls. You want to see Niagara Falls, bro? I've been to Niagara Falls a trillion times. I don't think we're able to get in that house there.
Fuck. The temperature dropped.
Damn. Ew.
How many do you think it would take to bring down a moose?
More than one. Where the hell are they?
Let's go find them.
Press R1 to quickly swap weapons. R2 strike.
You good?
Yeah.
Nice
Look at
throw, by
this
the way.
boy.
Thanks.
Oh, check that out.
The way we came in was barricaded. get in here?
Yeah, it's a good question.
What's the most infected you've ever taken down on patrol?
It's gotta be the one I had with Joel a year or so ago. It was like, I don't know, a dozen? You?
Cleared about 20 once. There was a group passing through.
Huh? Dina, this way. More runners. Let's get
okay. Almost got caught.
Like it.
We've still got to get the ones in the supermarket.
Let's keep circling the building. There's got to be a way in.
Ellie, help me up there. I want to look around.
Coming.
There's a hole in the roof over there. Here.
Oh, her face is covered in blood.
Look, see?
Alright, let's figure out how to get in there. Under here.
See that coming. Noise.
Ellie, are you clean?
Yeah. Just banged up.
Please die of old age and not because you get infected. I really don't want to have to shoot you in the face.
Deal.
Cool.
Ma'am, I'm sorry to God for what I did. I wasn't going to hurt you. I didn't want anything from your store except the drugs. Your husband came at me. What choice did I have? My little sister stopped feeling her feet. I needed the insulin. Everyone is hoarding the stuff. What choice did I have? I hope he survives. I'm sorry. Okay.
Nice.
All right. Well, how does she not slide off? It's like snow.
This way. I'm in.
Alcohol.
Hey, got some alcohol.
A couple of rags. Here, fix yourself up.
But we both got blood all over our faces. Oh, that looks way different.
Peeled for older infected.
Is this part of the supermarket?
I don't know. I think we're above it.
Let's get to the ground floor.
Oh, this is a safe. What? Oh. So you actually have to find it and then put it in. Alright, that makes more sense. Yo, Christian. Let the real shit in the safe for you. Combo is the date my good boy got employee of the month. Don't fucking sell those or give them away. That's for your back, alright? Feel better. Mina. What's gonna happen? Oh my god. Bro, I hate these guys.
Here we go. Keep it extra quiet.
There you go. Let's go.
These blind motherfuckers make my skin crawl. Let's make sure the rest of the building's cleared out. And then get the fuck out of here. Dina, a little help. Coming. I'll take a present.
Let's go. Molotov.
Thanks.
Molotov set fire in an area. Hold L2 to aim and press R2 to arc throw. Alright.
Careful with that. I'm a pro. We're not done.
Oh my god, okay.
We got some numbers here.
Alright. Let's get this first try. Are you serious?
Watch out!
Oh. Bro, no, there's a clicker. I didn't even see the other guy, bro.
Nope.
You know what? I'm impressed with us. Yeah. Man, the guys are not gonna believe our numbers. Okay. I'm giving it to the and take a fucking break. We earned it.
Agreed.
Okay, here's what we're gonna do. You're just gonna hurl me up through that hole in the roof.
Okay.
Cable here. Here we go. Yeah. That should hold us.
Oh. What the heck? All right.
Get over. Want me to try?
I got it.
I got this. I got this.
Fuck yeah. Here I go.
Careful when you get up here. It's pretty windy.
Dang, hard on the knees. Where'd she go?
Dina?
Come on, Dina. Oh, my health is going down? Oh.
Where are you? I can see you, Dina.
Oh, there she is.
Come on, this way. Where are we going? Just trust me. Get inside.
Bro, I need a heal.
You been here? Rode by it. Never came inside. All right, let's make sure it's clear. Someone's locked this place up. There's something back there. I see a bed. Think we got a squatter? You see another way in?
A squatter. Oh, I didn't even know you could do that.
What's going on here? All this electronic stuff? This has to be Eugene's. Are you sure?
Yeah, nobody else would tinker with this shit. But why would he hide it from me?
Eugene Linden.
Eugene's place. He was a firefly?
He served with Tommy.
I had no idea.
Yeah. They got into some real dark shit.
Like what?
He said he blew up a checkpoint at Denver QZ. Killed 3 soldiers. And 2 civilians.
Jesus.
He also told me that he and Tommy slow tortured some big Fedra general. I don't know. I don't buy Tommy doing that.
He could do worse.
What do you mean?
He and Joel did a lot to survive after the outbreak.
Dina asked if I was gonna go to the dance, and she touched my arm. Her. I'm so delusional. Don't be an idiot. She's like that with everybody. Don't fuck up your friendship. Don't fuck up your friendship. Don't fuck up your friendship. Tonight was crazy. I feel scared. Elated. Anxious. Sorry, I don't know English. Just gotta sleep it off. Was Eugene in touch with other fireflies? Did he hear about me and Joel? No. He would have done something. Said something. Sorry.
Oh my god. It's Tommy and Eugene. They look like babies here.
Eugene. Looks like Aquaman.
Lights. Heaters. There's gotta be a generator around here somewhere. Hey, found the generator.
I was gonna say that looked like a workbench.
You could mod your gun with this gear.
Parts and supplements. Oh, didn't get to read that. Fire rate. Stability replacement.
Yeah, this'll work.
Nice animation there.
Hello. Ellie, look at the floor. There's more stuff down there. You see a way down? Not here. Come on. It's obviously a sex den. That's why he didn't tell you about it.
I hope it's a sex den. For his sake. He was so lonely, man.
Weed
oh
farm.
God. It's weed. That's a lot of dead weed.
Freedom 35. Only people from Ontario or Canada will know that.
Dina.
What the frick?
Gas mask bong. Oh, God, he was so smart. Oh, there we go.
You think it's still good?
Does weed go bad?
Let's find out.
You having a hard time?
No, I got it.
Fuck. Give me that.
Oh, yeah. Like you're gonna get it.
Okay.
Yeah.
Fuck it.
What the fuck is wrong with you? Got it open, didn't I?
Smells good.
I mean, gonna be stuck here a while, right?
Totally trapped.
Can I ask you a question?
I don't know, can you?
Scale of 1 to 10. 1 being like absolute trash. And 10 being life-altering. How would you rate our kiss from last night?
Why are we still talking about this? You said it was a mistake.
Did I say that?
Doing.
I asked you to rate our kiss.
I don't know.
I give it a 6.
A 6? Wow.
Like a solid 6.
Okay.
There are a lot of people around.
Yeah, but 6.
Oh. What? I mean, now I really want to know how you'd rate it.
I don't think you do.
You're infuriating.
Have you met you?
You make me want to go back outside into that blizzard.
Don't want to stop it.
Whoa. Okay. Nice. Who this, Abby? All right. Alright, I think I'm going to end the episode off here. It's pretty interesting. And, yeah. See you guys next time.